Sir, airborne early warning radar reports signs of a staggered sector scramble. Northern and Southern Border Squadrons, Red Air Force. Strike Command is monitoring signs of heavy code communications between Bill Yask and the Red Banner fleets, Northern and Southern. Predicted activity indicates a definite liftoff.
He's up. Great mother of God, he's up!
My dear Buchholz, it might be rather interesting if you were to contact Washington and tell them to alert Mother One.
My pleasure. He's done it! He's gone!
He did it. Damn if he didn't actually do it.
Радар ничего не показывает, но я все-таки что-то чувствую.
I guess I should establish my routes off. Of course, I might have cut it a little close, but you'll have heard that already by now. This is making me feel a little strange. I'll make it short. No sign of missile or search activity at this time. Cruising south-southwest at 650 knots airspeed. Now engage the homing device. Homing device attached. I'll activate as soon as you reach the north coast, if all goes well. Reporting that as far as I could tell, your contacts at Billy Arsk were eliminated. I couldn't ascertain the extent of the damage to prototype 2.
Mr. Kant.
That'll be Billy Arsk. Possibly Air Marshal Kutuzov.
This is the first secretary. I'm speaking to the individual who has stolen the property of the USSR. Can you hear me, Mr. Gant?
Well, we're getting the royal treatment. Yeah, go ahead, I'm listening.
Are you enjoying your ride, Mr. Gant? You like our new toy?
Could be improved.
Your expert opinion, Mr. Gant?
You could say that. Aren't you gonna threaten me or something?
I will do so, if that is what you wish. But first, I will merely ask you to return what does not belong to you.
And then you'll forget the whole thing, right?
I do not think that you would believe that, Mr. Gant.
Would you? Of course not.
All I will say is that you will live if you return immediately. It is calculated that no more than 4 minutes flying time would be required before we could sight you back over Bilyarsk.
And the alternative?
You will not be allowed to hand over the MiG-31 to the security services of your country. Will not allow that to happen.
I understand. I'm sorry, sir, but I can't do that.
Listen.
You will not, of course, make it to wherever you are going. Goodbye, Mr. Gant.
Okay, the bait's been swallowed. Let's head north to the Urals.